so, so bored, bored right out of my brain. If I don't die first, bet y'all go insane. 'Cause I've got nothing else to do. I'm stuck here wasting time. But just wait, oh materia, I'll get back on the road and make you mine. I am so, so bored, bored right out of my brain.
Nice song. Funny, too. Wrote it yourself?
Finally, someone recognizes my genius. Indeed, the amazing Yuffie is also a top-tier lyricist. Oh, I've got another song. Wanna hear it?
Sure.
Here goes. I'll search high and low till I've gathered them all. I'll have orbs piled up about a billion feet tall. I'll have so much materia, I won't know what to do. But until I can make you mine, I'll just patiently wait and dream of you.
Don't forget to try some.
It's break time, boys!
You're always welcome at the Pandora Saloon.
This is your friendly reminder.
Once things settle down, I could see myself moving out here, living off the land. Be a nice change of pace. Just me, Marlene, and our little piece of paradise. Wonder what kind of stuff we'd end up growing.
Mushrooms.
What? 'Cause it's our lucky food? Don't tell me you believe that mumbo jumbo. Still, you might be onto something. Gagaga mushroom farming sounds like a license to print gear.
That settles it. From here on out, I'm trading my pillows for books.
Don't worry, no pressure. Take as long as you want. Remember, you can't judge a book by its cover.
We're not only responsible for keeping people safe.
That Cisne lassie was right, you know. If Shinra had wanted to, They could have done something about the reactor, but instead, they looked the other way. Willful negligence killed those people, and everyone thinks Avalanche are the bad guys. Sad.
Something's up with the reactor. Stick around, and you're bound to hear the howling from the reactor.
I am so, so bored. Something about this?
Could say that, yeah. You've been hearing it for a while?
For a few days now, yeah. The Coalition tried to investigate, but some creatures kept us from getting into the reactor. Though all they did was fly around, just the sight of those weird black wisps was enough. More than enough.
Now ain't that something?
You could see them?
Yeah, of course. Why? Do you know what they are?
Whispers.
Well, this just got more interesting.
So, when do we leave?
You, young lady, are on guard duty.
Oh, come on! I just want to help out! Be a part of the team!
Yeah, because you've been a real team player. Keep an eye on her for us.
I'll do my best.
Let's just get in, take a look, and get out. Figure you, me, Kate, and Red can do that easy. Agreed?
Agreed. Let's go. You guys hold down the fort.
We already... changed it, though.
We did, once. But perhaps now, bring it. Over a new
don't overdo it.
Hit for longer.
It's on you.
Thank you.
creature came back swinging.
That's the Mackle-rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See a way in?
Whispers. Though not as we know them.
How you figure?
Come. It's time.
Let's follow him. Come on.
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Will that be necessary, ma'am?
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.